60 firearms have been found hidden in a car arriving in Dover from Calais. It's believed to be the largest seizure of illegal weapons at a UK port. A 37-year-old man from Dublin is due to appear in court on Monday.